Hi, my name is Pedro and this is All My Function. This is the video number 10 of a series I'm creating to teach you about additive visualizations. In this one, I'm gonna actually tell you about why I chose VizX over a bunch of other data visualization libraries that are out there to use with React. Well, the first library that I actually used was not VizX, was Nevo. Because I had to create a proof of concept of something that I was creating in a company that I was working at. And Nevo was really cool because it gave you like almost everything in hand. So you didn't have to create a bunch of stuff. You could basically get a chart and use it the way you wanted. But then the problem with that is that like product designers, they changed the designs and everything like a lot. And they had like very specific set of rules for the charts and whatnot. So what happened was that I was customizing Nevo so much that it didn't make sense for me at that moment. So I made a research and I went through recharts and some other libraries. But then in the end, I chose VizX because first, it's backed by Airbnb. And second, the API is incredible and it's very free in a way that gives you like the primitives to create your charts and a bunch of examples, and it's really cool to integrate it with really complex data visualizations. In the next videos, I'm going to create some examples, some bar line charts, and teach you how to create some really cool data visualizations using it. I hope you're going to like it, and that's it. I see you soon. If you like the video, please subscribe and see you in the next one. Bye bye.